Lately, things have been so stressed for you. It seems that life is trying to mess with you and pester you. You thought you knew exactly what to best pursue. You're working hard on those things that you said to do. But you confess it's true that your success is few. And your folks are only helping and depressing you. Yo, you try to do the Deen, but they be stressing you. And then it gets to you, but you suppress that too. An exam, you go and study day and night. Yo, you pray and write, hope for a grade you like. But when you get your test, you're in dismay, you fight. Yo, there's no A in sight, and only 8 will write. Whoa, and what about the sister you inquired about? She's so pious, devout, that it required a scout. But then you get the news, her Wali fired you out. They were wide, no doubt, to someone hiring clout. Man, lately, it seems that your calling in life is just you falling in strife. The word appalling is right. And you noticed you've been feeling sick, why, who knows? So you call upon the doctor, she can eye you close. She tells you, I suppose, that you won't be very happy when I diagnose. Although you try your hardest not to cry, it shows. It's a monster low, and your strength is sinking. You start wondering and thinking,
what's going on? It seems all wrong. Why am I the one struggling along? I don't know why I'm hurting, I never hurt nobody. My life I'm living right, but it's crumbling around me. How strong is my faith this time? Will my solution include haram? I gotta be strong during times like this. I know after hardship then goes ease.
Folks used to say you was a smarty kid. Others made mistakes, but you hardly did. Since then, man, life has just been marvelous. You stand tall like an obelisk. It's obvious your high-paying job is never arduous. You're living in the crib and you got marble this and marble that. Others dream to rival that. And you're blessed to never draw nigh to death. Because success is your motto, nothing keeps you down. Passing peeps in town, you're by leaps and bound. People clapping when you talk because of deep renown. You drive Hummers, the top model Jeeps around. You know it's bad and haram to be a miser and boast. But you're healthier and wealthier and wiser than most. You got a visor to those who try to propose. Because there's so many potentials that they line up in rows. You got it all, the power, the money, the wealth. You're thinking God's got to love you more than anyone else, but wait.
Whoa, wait a second, this isn't what you're thinking. You gotta stop and think why you getting all the blessings. Don't wanna let it shake you, or let the devil make you forget to praise Allah and then fail the test you're taking. No doubt you gon' try your best. Gonna be thankful and pray no less. Already got a head up above the rest. Cause you realize this is just a test.
You'll be tested at times. The devil, he's bright, don't let it mess with your mind. Yo, we're blessed, the divine wishes the best for mankind. So he gives us exams, so don't get stressed out and whine. Even the best of all humanity was tested himself. Allah can test us with calamity or test us with wealth. Can you hold back from profanity and focus yourself? Or maybe keep away from vanity and function in stealth? It's tough, trust me, I know that it's rough. But after pain comes easy, you'll be blessed from above. I hope when the time for my test comes along, I will cope and I'll find I'll be blessed when I'm strong. So my people, when life is a mess, you gotta focus and realize this could be your test.
You gotta realize it's a test. It's a test. It's a test.
What you gonna do?
You gotta realize.